Man, those people scream like crazy. But that energy with Fitzfloyd and Pac.
How much?
Vargas did great though, man. Hey, Vargas did awesome.
How much balls does Floyd Mayweather have to show up? Ringside at him?
Don't take balls to show up. He just wants to watch a fight.
He enjoyed it?
That's why we're around. He don't need balls for that. He's all right. He enjoyed it. Yeah, we had a great time. It's awesome to watch the fights. Yeah.
Were you rooting for anyone before?
Nah, to be honest, I don't like to take sides like that. Right?
Okay, good.
All right, there you go. You're going.
Huh?
Yeah, coming.
All right, there you have it. Have a good night. Yeah, stay tuned.
This is Pat.
I know.
Pat wants a little shine.
What's up, Pat?
Shit, I stay the fuck out the camera.
Shit, he better stay out the camera.
JP?
Yeah,
great job today. You made this happen. Nobody knows.
Yeah, you gotta work behind the scenes to make a lot of things happen.
Back to Pat's head. Looks like a bike
ramp. All right, stay tuned. JP connected. Message to fans?
Huh?
Message to fans?
Everybody just keep watching ES News, you know? Follow the man.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Frank is focused. Frank. Good seeing you. Have a good night.
Yeah, man. We got to have a good night. It's always a good night with the champ, man.
Did you enjoy it?
Man, I enjoyed it. The fight was real good, man.
Okay, Mayweather-Pacquiao rematch.
Man, if it ever happened, you already know the champ. There ain't nobody touching the champ. Man. You know what I mean? The champ is the best ever.
Okay, explain the reception Floyd Mayweather got here at the Manny Pacquiao just Vargas fight.
It's a lot of haters in the world when you're on the top.
All right, there you have it.
Thank you.
Representing.